tricep lunge with mobilization, what you're looking to do here is get your foot elevated up on a bench, lean forward, and then as I go, I want to work my shin into internal rotation for the ankle. So as I'm leaning, I'm just going to help this along and give it a subtle twist. So I'm starting out, my knee is behind my ankle, like this. And then I'm just leaning in, get the knee a little bit over the shin or over the ankle. And I'm pushing in, so towards my big toe. Just like that.